There's nothing like a Jeep Gladiator drive first thing on a Sunday morning.